Provost Moira wants to pay a tribute to the very important role that dance played in the 15th and 16th century. For that, I choose music of that time, and together with verses from the Spanish poet Garcilaso de la Vega. I try to connect music, words, and choreography together to express how people felt dance in those days. I think that in those days, dance was not considered an art. Dance was considered, it was a very direct cultural expression from the people, and everybody would dance, and in everywhere. People from the court, people from the villages, you would dance in a wedding or in a holiday, in a city festivity, or also in a funeral. I choose different verses from Garcilaso de la Vega. Some of them are got to do with dance. Some of them are got to do with pure festivities, and some of them are got to do with love. For example, one of them is talking about somebody who is trying to dance, but is drunk so much in the party that can't get his steps together. And then I try to put that on my choreography. And then the piece finishes with a beautiful verse that is called For Thee I Die. And from there I took the title of the piece and ends like this. For Thee I was born, for Thee I'm living, and for Thee I will die.